Audience, you know what to do. Clap and cheer for my two helpers. What is your name, sir?
We're doing a show over here soon. What is your name?
Carson.
I've been to your department store, Carson's. It's really nice. Lots of sales. What's your name?
Josie.
Oh, Josie and the Pussycats. Josie, we're going to solve the mystery of the silver rings. Take your left hand, hold it up high, grab onto the silver ring. Thank you, Josie. Now, Josie, if you hold this down very low, in a moment, Josie will tap those two rings together, and she will distinctly cause them to connect, just like that. Ooh. But these are already connected, so we're going to give these to you, okay? Would you hold on to those with two hands? Good, yeah, those two right there. Now, in a minute, you're going to be using these things known as muscles. You'll be pulling those two rings apart so that they're separate, just like Josie's. Josie's, bring them a little bit closer. We'll show you how to tap on top of the other ring. You're going to look for the soft spot, pass one ring right through the other. Audience, I need you to count to three, nice and loud. One, two, three, go! Start tapping away, Josie! Start pulling those rings apart! Yes, look at that! Your cheeks are as red as her shirt over there! That's great! Oh, you're trying out to be a triangle player in an orchestra. Very nice. Keep going! Pull! That's not working. I'll tell you what, we're in Imlay City, and there's nothing better than being in Imlay City, so I am in a great mood, so I'm gonna do something nice for you. I'm gonna give you the ones that are connected. You're gonna pull those apart when we count to three, and you're gonna tap those together and connect those. Are you guys ready? Count to three. One, two, three, go! Come on, Josie, really use those muscles! Now come on over there, dude, find the soft spot, just pass it right through there. Josie, pull! What are you waiting for? Tap away! You know what, Josie, can I see that for a second? If you want to get these together, you just get them together. But if you want to pull them apart, you pull them apart, okay? Now remember, there's a soft spot. I'm going to show you where it is. It's right about there. Now if you want to get that apart, I got a new way. Put your finger in the middle and it goes right out just like that. Would you keep working on that? Keep working on that. Because I have three rings right here. I'm going to tap this. And look, I have one on two. Tap it again. I have three in a row. Everybody yell the number four. It's like an elevator. Hey. Let's make something that you might recognize, like a porch swing. Ha ha. That's where this magician's going to sit after the show, sipping lemonade. The last time I did that, you'll be glad to know, Josie, I was halfway across the globe, yeah. And I was watching flowers in bloom and butterflies. Actually, I wasn't halfway across the globe. I was just visiting a friend in Florida. You know him? Very keen of you, shark boy. All right, I have four, you have two, and two. That makes eight. Audience, I'm going to try something that no magician has ever successfully completed. I'm going to try and get seven rings successfully linked on one ring. Audience, do you think I can do it?
Yeah.
Audience, do you think I can do this?
Yeah.
Thanks for the confidence. Now listen, this might not work, all right? But if it does, would you clap and cheer as loud as possible?
Yeah.
If I'm successful. All right.
No.
Sir, here we are. Would you hand me one of those rings, please? Here we go. All right, let's get this thing going. Let's really work on it. Come on. Stop rapping at me. I am that one. Thank you very much. Wait a minute. My foot is down. Josie, why did I say that I would do this, Josie? This is just a big mess. This is never going to work. Ever. I can't believe it. I think I'm going to be embarrassed. Final. Thank you, everybody. This is what I was trying to do. I was trying to get seven rings on one so I can take them back to my workshop and try and figure out how to get them all apart. Give my two friends a big hand as they go back to their seats. Have a seat there, guys. They were fantastic.